These are fire ants. Are they resistant to fire? Let's find out. Let's see. Oh, sweetheart, I guess they aren't resistant to fire. So, it was just bad naming then.